it would look like, first of all, an absence of racism. I don't know what that might actually look like, right, or what it might feel like, but racial justice, first of all, involves an abolition of racism, and in order to abolish racism, we have to abolish a set of injustices that underlie and maintain it. So for me, racial justice looks like justice in general.